All right. I'm setting the usual startup procedure. All right, testing. And set all messages to, or set the message, just set the chat to all messages. Okay, here we go. So,
you got this one, Cloud.
That's really, I guess I really do have to look through all this real quick. Like, FIFA, yeah, too. I don't really know who I'm fighting. Those don't need to be linked, so. Innovation. I don't really know what fight I'm in for. So. I'll just steal blue materia. So who am I going to take for my second? Probably Yuffie, so don't take anything from Yuffie. Oh, that probably doesn't. No, that's not gonna do anything. Well, this can go up here. Use ice. Some blue materia. Yeah, they're gonna stick with Yuffie. Okay. Can't really make anything too crazy. Well, you might as well. Didn't really have to do that much. Cloud and Yuffie are already set up pretty good. If that's who I'm gonna fight with. Hey, Norman Peterson. Let me take a selfie. Alright.
We're only moments away from tonight's main event. Are you ready to rumble, champions?
I'm not even really sure what this is going to be like, but I think we're set up.
Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
Yeah.
Looks like what's...
What the hell's going on?
Went on, it was like 2 minutes of bomb. Holy crap.
I'm gonna put my cigarette out. I was like, dude, it's gonna go on forever. I'm just gonna light a cigarette. Hold on a second. Don't smoke, it's bad for you. But they're delicious. Okay, let's go.
Just focus on the ones in front of you.
And so, today's contest begins. If you ask me, though,
feels good.
Less like champions and more like jumps.
Ah, but we shouldn't have been confused.
Maybe I should have waited with that, but this is probably gonna be multiple rounds. It can't be this easy. Alright. Yeah, the girls. Oh no. The cactuses. That one looks like Don Cornet. Are you serious? Yeah, ew, that was exactly.
than the eye. These feisty fighters can run rings around the competition.
Right.
Let's
He's
go.
Trying to keep up with him on the day. All those to
Alright, you can hit him. And then get the fuck out of him.
You really raised them all by yourself? How standing in the presence of a bona fide whisperer? So, we know their stories, but do we know if they've got a plan to stop Dio's champions in their tracks?
Oh, they've got a plan. It's called, how many times can you hit a guy with a thousand needles before he's more cactuar than that?
Alright, throw it. There we go. Tifa, use your powerful thighs. Thick thighs save lives. Okay, throw it. Yuffie. Other Yuffie. There we go. Imagine two Yuffies. Oh my god. One of them is funny. Watch out for the thousand. Cloud, hit it with your triple slash. Art of War, Sun Tzu. Never let a cactus. Never allow a cactus to get the better of you. I think it's in there somewhere. Get him, kitty. Kitty doggy.
I'm just getting started.
Fancy Hitler.
Losing one of my main legs to the likes of you.
He's got the Don Corneo hair. It's the most ridiculous thing.
If you get hot, I'll get hot.
We just kind of messed them up pretty well. Wombo combo. Drink. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna have to fight something pretty hard.
Nope.
No, we barely broke a sweat so far, but it's gonna get worse. No. Watch out, don't get... I know those guys, you don't want to get close to them. Alright.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. They're gonna hit you with that shit. Oh, it's not working right. Yuffie's already dead. Yeah, okay. Be careful.
Still up for it.
They're gonna slice and dice Dio's guys to bits and use those bits to build our family's future!
No need to let me handle this. Good luck. You're in good hands now.
We gotta stick with the Yuffie strategy. Just watch out. Oh my god. What status effect are they hitting right now? It's just binding. Okay. Okay, it's straight up binding. I knew the other ones were too easy. Okay, focus. Oh my god.
After a stunning defeat, it's time to say goodbye to the Cold Saucer! And
it's not gonna
to
make me fight all of them all over again, is it? It should put me this one. It's three battles. Okay. Okay, I've got to avoid. Okay. Alright, build that up. Starving on the sun. I gotta see what their weak is. Okay. And watch out. He's slow. He's gonna throw the. That just insta kills you? Wow. Okay. Oh, nobody has a sus material. Can't move. Tifa, summon Rama.
We're counting on you.
It seems like this is going to pull in more and more intriguing.
Hate that shit.
Summon up some opponents. We've got a legendary summon on the battlefield.
Alright, come on, Tifa! Keep her distance! I got a mega potion. What? Oh, he can't even be here? Oh. Alright. Yuffie, you need to back off. Bro. Need to get Cloud up. Get him, Rama.
We've got it. Come on.
Cloud, use your limit.
Shit. Okay, it only took me 2 tries. Good job, DP.
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
What the fuck, Corneo? What, is he gonna be in a robot suit? Worse. I don't know. It's those things that keeps his pets. Shit.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky lady? How about you?
Nipple, look out!
Daddy's coming! What?
Take his fucking head off. Fought these in the last game. Forget, it's a big boy.
Don't underestimate it.
Time to stretch your stuff, ladies. And I wanna
Absus all! Neo's champions are new! The stadium is borrowed, and the logo is black and blue! So what's the final mission begin? And now our finale kicks off! The Dawn is back to a back, and they're just aching for some sweet revenge!
You
villains deceived the god, thinking it was the magic nature. They ruined his blood auditions, and will never ever forget
about
it. Are you for the god? Tricked into thinking he found the partner.
This is frothing at the mouth too. No doubt furious about how its owner was treated. The sheer injustice of it all.
The only thing that can help heal the scars of betrayal.
Tifa. Keep up one healed up right now, I guess. Gotta get another bar up. Stick to that. Ah, shit.
Seriously, grit for this champion. I wonder if they've got enough left in the tank. I'm supposed to have one hit him with
an
ass. What are you looking at? He knows what I can do.
Oh, use Brimal Form.
Warrior in the world!
explosive moves!
Get off!
Oh, come on. Come on, Yuffie! Tifa, use your powerful thighs. Or no, use... Yeah, use Unfettered Fury. Synergy. Cyclone click. Okay. Girl power! It's gonna take a while, isn't it?
Get inside and pour it on
his
hands.
Titan.
Have fun.
If you thought the action was easy, you ain't nothing.
Alright, get him, Titan.
Shit.
Ooh, it's staggering.
Good job.
Tifa. Oh, I gotta hit, I gotta throw again. Staggered and fucking up.
Precision!
I'm getting low on these. Alright, I wanna get him. Alright, so. What's the one that's like drugs? Okay. I'm trying to save the limit for when I get him pressured, so I can take him out a little faster. Alright, thank you.
It was me before, but now it's looking positively
almost out. Well, almost.
And a force to be reckoned with as it goes.
When that works, it works. That broom reform thing. Dude, Yuffie is freaking OP. Alright, and now for the coup de grace, hopefully. Fuck him up, Yuffie. Come on. Ah, shit. Art of War. Cloud. He's, Tifa, I guess. Wow. Oh, I haven't really messed with that. Yeah, that was...
Names on the
not good. That's not good. Cloud, use your limit. Yes!
Ow, that stings!
Hey. We cutting them off?
Yeah, remember last time? Remember these girls?
Or should we rip them off? That, or smash them maybe?
Uh-oh, Baron's here this time.
I'll just bite them off.
Cornero's a bad man. He deserves all those things.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor small business owner!
Does he have a trick up his sleeve? Because he's a crafty fucker.
I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can. Kiss my ass!
What does that mean? We just killed it.
I hold my sewer stallion!
What? Oh, he ran away. Okay. Cool. Yeah, he didn't want his nuts cut off. I mean, Yuffie pretty much carried the show, but that's because I figured out how to use her.
We did it.
Yeah.
I like the new gauntlets I got her. A nice purple color.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah,
are we getting individual shoutouts? No, let's have shoutouts.
Thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Of course. Is it that chick? Head dead. How you doing?
Seriously?
You give that back right now!
No, you don't!
Belly boy. Whatever. Rude. His name is Rude. Her name's like Eleanor or something. I don't fucking like kitty cat, doggy. She's very nimble.
On you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Your mom's about to be something.
Red!
We got like 40 earrings.
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
Did he double-cross us?
Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
They're calling him by his real name. Well, I still call him Red. Alright, where are we going now?
It's time to get some payback for the mines.
Jeez,
good match then.
I don't think we need him to help. Oh my fuck.
Allow me to officiate.
It was like the old school WWF back before they had
to
change.
To ensure a fair and entertaining bout. We'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities.
Yes, let's.
Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
Alright. First things first. Well, I hope this is entertaining. I'm glad I didn't have to, like, struggle through it too much. I had to fight the Tonberries twice, and I had to fight... I guess that's the only one I really had to do twice. Or did I have to fight the big monster twice? whatever. It went fairly smooth.
These battles can get really long.
Dude, just give me 1 second.
Energy drink potion.
Yeah. It's like a vending machine. Just high. Anything that's on sale is usually worth just getting. Definitely get like 20 of these or 12, like a dozen. I don't know what some are really run into. It's not me like. Fancy stuff that I don't use. Yeah, I never really use that. Oh, haste. That's like that drug thing. Well, we already have drugs that can do haste, so that's fine. It's like speed. They don't call it that. That's what it is. This is... Oh, is Aerith the one that I'm fighting with? Hold on, am I... Oh, I'm locked with Aerith. Okay, so I gotta look at her materia. Tifa's fine, I'll have to do Aerith's materia. Alright, let me check this real quick. So I don't have a choice. 15% energy. Magic. But she doesn't really use a lot of that. Okay. Tempest. Words. Okay, we got that. I'm not doing it totally randomly. It's like I'm just doing it fast. So most of these are just. Yeah, there's not a lot else I can say. Magic, so I got 15. I got 20, so there's 15.1s. It's probably still a 5.1 somewhere. Or there's a 15.1 here. 10 points. Yeah, these are little ones I probably should have done. Wind magic with no. Yeah. So that gives me 15, and then. Let's go ahead and just go with this one. Well. Actually, this one. Okay. There's not really any, I don't think there's anything worth 10 points to get for them right now. So let me just check her materia and her weapon. Yeah, I gotta fight with it. That's fine. Aerith is actually good. You just have to use her, right? She does not take damage very well. So does she have something better? Oh, this one's... Oh, it's got fewer material slots. She's got the current Aegis, that's fine. Yeah, let's go. That is more damage. Oh, okay. No link slots on the first one, but that's fine. So, prayer. Yeah, we need prayer. She mostly is a healing person. Attack. Lightning. That needs to be linked. We don't need wind. Yeah, take his healing material. And look for some blue material. Okay, so that's lightning. She might be better with something else, but that's not a tip. Okay, so. I'm not sure who we're gonna have to fight. Doesn't the one guy use fire spells? Don't give her auto cast. Okay, and then these real quick. Ward the woodlands. That might be worth it. Oh, she's got a new weapon scope. That's probably worth it. Everything else should be cool. Oh yeah, it's her new stuff. Just save real quick and then we'll see what happens. Yeah, the the Turk, like Rude and his little girlfriend, what's her name, Eleanor or something, I forget. They're pretty funny. They're not like really evil people, they're just on the wrong side, that's all.
You think you could hurry it up? Just let me kick your ass already.
Elena. You should have run. Why would we? Well, you know, we could have. Like, we're not really here to play professional wrestler. Alright, let's go for it.
Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic.
The Turks.
Then, without further ado,
you see the Crusades or something? I don't know why they're called Turks. It's just what they were called in the original. Another one of these routines.
Ready or not, it's time to rumble! Let's get it on!
So he's fast as fuck. I know he fought. They're both. They're Turks. So, yeah. Alright.
You're up. I'm here.
Well, those are just. I gotta try to hit him with range right now. She screams like that, but it's like, come on, we're fighting. Watch out.
Whether or not we can press that advantage, you mark my words. Well, let's see how our
contestants stand. We're kind of separated out a little bit.
Looking hard after that one, and he comes down.
Okay, that did not I don't have any elixirs, but they're just mega potions.
Feeling good.
The depth of the new plan! Party once more! But my head's back to it! Let's do it!
Come on,
let's go!
I got you!
Ready?
Let's go!
Talk about a rude awakening!
Her commentary is annoying, but I'm not really listening to it. A rude awakening.
You're up.
You good?
Alright, Earth. Soldier.
Eric has got strong shoulders. Punishing blow from Rude, showcasing the power of his impressive
fitness. Words.
The unstoppable ball reeling.
All right, let's go. Oh, he's gonna get mad. Oh, watch out.
Will it be big enough to turn the tide of this battle?
I've got you covered. Let me get it. I'll show you what I can do. Cut! Oh crap, he needs two bars. That's right.
arrows get two bars.
It's showtime.
Shit.
The Turks are readying a real showstopper. Let's see what they've got in store.
No way, it ain't so.
Little Cloud is being most impressed.
Get up the hill, Tifa, first. Seriously? Those attacks really just aren't fair. Okay. Ward shift.
Stay strong and carry on.
We gotta take out Elena. Oh, ward shift.
Let's see if they have the strength to hang in there. With the mighty swing of the
Eagle,
not over yet. Theo's champions have just clawed their way
Come
back
on.
Into the battle.
Let's get this over with.
Lightning power!
Get him! You'll feel better in a second.
Things are looking seriously grim for Theo's champions right now! I wonder if we've got enough left in the tank to turn this around!
Fighting is fired
up and ready to put
the pedal to the metal. Yeah. Oh, no.
What the
hell?
Not
a great development for Theo's champions.
Seriously!
Team Theo's offense snaps like a fragile little twig! What will they do now?
Let's give the people what they want.
Yeah, they just...
The Turks take center stage and prepare to make their next move! Run to the lead gate to victory!
I kind of hate that. The wrong thing. Okay, now, what? Just an unavoidable attack. Literally can't avoid it.
This can't be how it ends.
Jesus Christ. What do I... Okay, what should I do? Just focus on Elena and just try to get her out as fast as possible, I guess.
Are you ready to duke it out?
Rood is a lot stronger, but she's
fantastic.
Screwing
then without
up.
Further ado.
Okay. Yeah, we don't need to watch that.
Prince barely had time to catch their breath after that last battle. But the man and girl in black are fully rested and hungry for payback! Only one of these teams will leave with the King's Stone in hand. Who will it be? To help us commentate on the proceedings, we've enlisted the aid of Cordell Land's soon-to-be ex-owner, Dio! A pleasure.
Get up.
We thought you'd be well-suited to assist.
Dude, ward shift. What the fuck?
It was plain that that Turk was not only strong, but strategic.
Oh, so
get ready. He knew to break out the meat and when to use them.
So I'm just a
He won't make it easy for my champions. But formidable as he is, we still have the numbers. It's going to come down to whether or not we can press that advantage. You mark my words.
Well, let's see how our combatants stand.
Okay.
Must have strong shoulders,
cause she's catchy
baby fatigue. But Elena knows how to groom the game!
Gonna make me do everything?
Let me hit it!
Break yourself. With me. Hey!
Her strength returns. Seraph
deals champions down, but now let's see.
Yeah, just you know, unblockable attack.
Okay, just gotta stay. Don't get too close.
Yeah!
Dude, how are they allowed to do that? I can't move. I can't block. I can't do anything. Dude, I mean, I eventually beat these, but it's... I kind of fucking hate it. It's like, unnecessarily... It's like, it doesn't even make sense. Like, you just get instantly killed. Like, oh, so nobody told me that I need to, like... I guess what I have to do is stand, like, completely on my edge of the map or something. It's not like, I kind of hate it. I'm sorry. I think they went a little too stupid with making every fight seem like the last boss fight, where they go through like 14 different transformations before you're done. Like, it's a little much. One second. So I don't know, when they start going dumb, I guess just gonna have to get off them. Maybe I should try focusing on Tifa. Well, it seems like Aerith would be the right one.
Are you ready to duke it out?
Yes.
Try it. Fantastic. Then without further ado.
I do. Nope, don't need to watch that.
But the man and girl in black are fully rested and hungry for death! Only one of these games will leave the keystone in hand! Who wins? Get him! We can the aid of Corneo Man's soon-to-be ex-soldier, Theon! A pleasure.
We thought you'd be well suited to assist. Seeing that you have a history with the Terminus.
If I get a good block on him,
so are you saying you expect him to clean up in today's mud match?
He won't make it easy for my champions. But formidable as he is, we still have the numbers. It's going to come down to whether or not we can press the
match. Well, let's see how our good math is there.
Looking hard up to that one, and he bounced back.
I'm not trying to do that, dude.
Not literally what I was trying to do.
You can feel it, but let's go.
She doesn't have any ranged attacks.
Here goes. Looking for me? Go on. Okay.
Out of the reach of Dio, maybe you're going out. Let's cover this world. all have to go!
Keep the death will not quit!
Go on!
I'll take care of you.
I hate to see it, folks! Elena is out of the show!
Only room remains! Victory and Gloria still within his grasp! We are the champions!
This fight's not over yet!
I'm the winner!
Tifa, use your powerful thighs. Stick dive saves lives.
Go on! There's another one!
Let's get this open.
Synergy. See if we can interrupt this shit. Elena is not back. What?
Cloud!
On it.
It's over. Isn't it? Oh no, now what?
If you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for the Shinra Company's president, Bruce Shinra.
Who could have foreseen this insane tournament event?
Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait with Sonny.
Got my number this time?
We gotta fight him one-on-one, don't we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance!
If you want to save the action, don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blame it! We salute you, Shinra! A friend of Demuyor! God and Savior, Hector! I wasn't expecting such an impressive special guest!
Yeah, we fought this guy in the first game.
Is it a comeback, or is it too late?
He was really like frustrating. Because blocking, dude, I don't know what's wrong with like how they designed this game, but blocking is not intuitive at all.
Can he bounce back?
And even when you do block, it doesn't actually like do, it doesn't help you. It doesn't actually prevent damage unless you get it perfect, but you have to know exactly. I'm sorry, I'm complaining. This game is frustrating sometimes. Dude, why are they having me fight like six things in a row? Like, can we like at least have like some kind of story? They put too many fucking bosses in these games. I'm just saying. It's not really a combat game. So, I have to fight him as Cloud now, right? And, alright, distance. What is he doing? Start rat.
Gotta say, Director, I wasn't expecting such an aggressive.
Oh, that pressured him? Really? Oh, I'm interrupting his reload? Is that what that means? Okay, avoid that. That's unblockable. Okay, I hate these controls. I'm not trying to jump at them, I'm trying to do the flame sword thing. It's the same button.
Come on.
See, I'm not trying to do that. There we go. I'm not trying to do that. Every time you attack him, like, he shoots you in the back of the head. Like, I remember that from the first game now. Okay, we gotta calm down.
to never learn how to die!
Devastating! Once you're taking damage, you can't block.
Attack! That left Dio's champions reeling! But I've got a hunch that they are gonna take it away! No!
Meet Kamundi, my new gift.
Scary.
Oh, please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
Okay. Too fast.
I really hate the I hate when games make you have to play a very specific way to win. It takes the fun out of it. Because I have no, I mean, I can, obviously it's just Cloud. What, do I not have good weapons? Alright, wait for him to... Alright, pressured him. See if that'll work. Nope. Even if it's pressure. Okay. Turn it
out. I won't give up.
Figures who would end like this.
Nope. So stay like 40 feet away from him, but stop. I wish Cloud wouldn't. It's literally the square button. What am I doing wrong? I'm always doing something wrong. I suck on games. But eventually, we suck less. Okay. See, what if I block? Nothing. Nothing happens. Nothing. That worked. That did not work. That is.
Now that our VIP has entered the fray, how do you envision this fight playing out? Well, it takes the masterpiece of five to corporate black. Whether that would translate to the arena is anyone's guess.
You're saying this could be a big gamble for the president?
Yes, though I doubt he's even going to chance. He would never commit to a losing match. All I can say with confidence is that this room will be discussed for weeks and months to come. Even years.
Just be sad, folks. This is history in the making.
Stick around.
Ouch! Neo's champions are gonna be feeling that one in the morning.
Otherwise.
Let's try that again.
And ready to take his revenge! Looking harder for that one! And he bounced back?
Dude, I need to... I'll check it in a minute.
Gotta be careful.
It looks like Dio's champions trying to play the tent. Their Cloud's doing his best, but his best just isn't good enough. I'm not sure he's gonna be walking away from this one.
Meet Kamui, my new friend.
Scary.
Oh, please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
Second wind. He's found a second wind, and he might still have a shot at beating his old boss. I think my team is going to spend more time studying their opponents.
Oh,
it's
choices after that one!
What am I doing wrong? Why is it not? Why is sometimes it jumps at me, sometimes it shoots the stuff up? Yeah, like sometimes it works. Okay.
If this is Team Dio's strategy, then it's a bad one.
I'm holding the stick the same way and then it just stops.
How do I
use my attack without just getting sucked into him and shot in the back of the head every single time? Because I'm trying to see. What am I doing wrong? I'm trying to do that, but it just doesn't work every time. I'm holding the stick in the opposite direction. I hate this game. I gotta see what, because I think I probably am on like whatever the high. There's not really like, I don't even remember picking a difficult. Pick whatever I thought was. There's probably an easier way to play. I'm not gonna switch it at this point. I'm too far. I just kind of want to see what I had set it to. Just get one bar and assess him, and then after that, I don't care. I've got to. Is he weak to magic? There's got to be something, because hitting with a sword is not
doing it.
Meet Kamui, my new gift to myself. Oh, please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
Yep. You don't hit block until after the attack started, before it even hits you. I just hate games when the fights are like this. I want to go back and play Chivalry. It was like actual fighting games. I mean, there was still some cheap shit that people were doing, but this is retarded.
Best is right.
Okay. What is he weak to? Nothing. He's immune to just about everything. Okay. Cool. Yeah, hitting when he's reloading. That's about the only thing I can really do. ATB plus. This isn't really a fight, this is just like a friggin' puzzle. I don't know. Oh my god, dude.
Sure.
You'll like it.
Okay. Yeah, but how am I still?
But his best chest isn't good enough! I'm not sure he's got any weapons!
No, it doesn't make any sense because he only takes damage, like, it makes no friggin' sense. I mean, I understand they're going for, like, how video games were back in the 90s, but video games in the 90s were fucking annoying. Because you'd have a boss fight, and it's like, the only way to beat it is to do these exact, well, you know, you could have just had me just push the buttons then. Alright. Block, but it still does damage. That's unblockable, it does more damage. Alright, pressure. Okay. That's not gonna do anything. There's nothing to study, he's immune to just about everything. Just hit him hard, hit him more.
Brace yourself.
Or look it up. Serious. Watch out, he's so unforgiving.
Dio's champions are struggling to come up with the right plan for the
Come on! Yeah, exactly, I'm not trying to do that. Like, why... Why does it sometimes do that and sometimes it doesn't? I'm not trying to do that.
I think my champions ought to spend more time studying their opponents.
You're up.
Have to hold it just straight down no matter what, I guess, maybe. Sink to my rules.
With the divine!
No, it's not actually working. It's like the opposite. Blocking doesn't work. Come on, I gotta heal. Getting busy for like 2 seconds. I'm out of mega potions. Please! Come on! I don't understand how this freaking thing works. It's like it just decides whether or not it's actually gonna help me or not. Let's see if it does. Okay, it does, and then it throws me at the guy. I'm not trying to do that. Dude, I really hate the combat in this game. Right, he just, yep, there he is, kills me.
Well, figures it would end like this.
If it didn't have such a good story, I would never play a game like this. It's fucking frustrating and stupid.
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Rude?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
So I have to fight him again. All the way over again. So, spoiler alert, I've already done the assessment. He has no weaknesses, and he's immune to just about everything. The only thing I can do...
Meet Kamui, my new gift to myself.
Scary.
Blocking.
Don't act like you're not impressed.
Interrupted the whole Falcon there. So what's the deal with it? I'm gonna look it up. I guess I don't know the choice at this point. What's the deal with the stupid thing where sometimes it throws me at him and sometimes I can fling the little like blade things at him? Like, why does it just not work sometimes? Is it something that I am just missing?
Come on.
Found a second wing, and he might still have a shot at beating his
I already know blocking is okay. Like, I'm not trying to do that, I'm trying to do this. Okay, not that.
It's a bad one.
That, I'm trying to do that. Like, sometimes it works, see, sometimes it doesn't. I'm not even doing anything different. There's something that I'm not paying attention to. Do I have to have an ATB bar? Is that what it is? Let me see. If blocking doesn't do anything, I don't
know. To bring his heroic subordinates back in line! There's from Peter Fox, experts and puppets in their
lab!
And every once, can the Earth make a comeback? Or is it
scenario.
Yeah, blocking just doesn't actually. There's blocking. How are you taking damage if you're blocking? That's another thing I don't get about this game. It has to be like an absolutely perfect block, and I have no idea when to hit it because you can already be getting damaged before the attack. It's just another one of these. I mean, I'm not trying to complain, but for fuck's sake, this chick is frustrating. I'm not a professional. I mean, there should be like multiple ways for me to beat the fight, but apparently not. Okay. Let's try it again.
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Rude?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
We salute you, Oshikura, a present day
Not able to block that. So there it is.
I wasn't expecting such an impressive special.
I hope they retire the concept of bosses like this at some point. Obviously, this is based on like a 1997 game back when they've taken the idea of bosses and they've just turned them into completely ridiculous things that make the game actually not as much fun.
Here we go.
Meet Kamui, my new gift to myself.
Scary.
Oh, please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
There's nothing to really study. He has an uninterruptible attack.
Come on. And ready to take his revenge!
It's on now.
Well, that didn't make much of a difference. Uh-oh! It's looking like Cloud is uncontrollable or unable to pull up the line! Devastating attack!
Can't move.
That left Theo's champions reeling! But I've got a hunch that they aren't gonna take it right now!
And the stupid thing doesn't do what I'm trying to tell it to do. See, I'm not trying to jump and oh god. Why is it? I guess I'm gonna have to just look it up and figure out what I'm doing wrong. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm not trying to jump at it. I'm gonna double check what difficulty I'm playing on. I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure there's a difficulty I could play where the fighting would be mostly a side thing that you wouldn't really have to worry about. Because I'm starting to legitimately get angry about this game. I just want to get to the rest of the story, so I can take a break from streaming for a while.
Feeling good.
Cloud's found a second ring, and he might still have a shot at beating his old boss. Looks like the new Prez knows how to dish out the punch.
I'm not trying to do that.
Looks like Theo's champions.
You're out of luck.
Stunning display of swordsmanship! Cloud has once again proven that he's a cut above all competition! There's no love lost between Cloud and his former employer! Cloud's doing his best, but his best just isn't good enough! I'm not sure he's gonna be one of the best! He's dead for him! He's back in the fight now! And ready to take his revenge!
So blocking doesn't work unless you hit it on time or something. It makes no fucking sense. Yep, and I guess it's a roll of the dice if I throw one of those things or if I just literally jump it in. Once you get next to him, he just shoots you in the back of the head. I can't give this game full stars. It's too fucking ridiculous. But let me see. I can't check right now, but I'm pretty sure there's probably a difficulty level that I could have been playing on this whole time.
Come on,
fast. Yeah.
Feel like
I mean, this guy was pretty. How did I mean, I beat him in the original game.
My god!
Blocking does basically nothing.
Come on. Theo's champions were positively brutalized by the hit.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I tried hitting block right off the bat. Okay. Hitting block doesn't do anything.
My new gift to myself. Scary. Oh, please. Don't act like you're not in my
All my health, half my health is already gone.
Come on.
Trying. That does. I'm just gonna look it up. There's something on my game. There's no way that it's that inconsistent. I'm not trying to do that. Is it like a small tab? What am I doing wrong on? At this point, I'm just trying to figure out what the hell is going on with this sword thing.
The hero you turned out to be.
Okay, come on. Seriously. One more time, and then I've got to go to bed. This is stupid. So, it... I know I need to use that, like, sword beam thing to try to get him when he's reloading, but it's the same button. It's just, it's
I'm trying to understand. See, I'm not trying to do that. Do I need more than half of my HP?
How do you envision this fight playing out?
It's like, it was never friggin'
the corporate left. But whether that will translate to the arena,
I'm trying to do it.
You're saying this could be a big gamble for the president?
Yes.
How do I do it then? Oh, sideways?
You would never commit to a losing venture.
Is it sideways instead of down? What? No, that's not it either. I need to know if he's gonna freaking throw a sword beam or literally jump straight into the guy, because if you get close to him, he shoots you in the back of the head and you can't block it. This is probably my most least favorite boss from the first part of the remake anyway. Can't hit me. Oh, it's critical. Okay. I gotta really, like, just jack the dude up when I got the chance. Okay. No, but he interrupts your attacks.
That soldier never learned how to die!
He interrupts your attacks, but you can't really block most of his
evil. My new gift to myself is scary.
So, yep. Nope, that didn't work. That didn't work. It doesn't. I'm gonna look up and see what the mechanics are. Like, what am I doing wrong? I'm trying not to use guys. Can't block that either.
So much for being a mercenary.
Dude, I fucking hate this. I really can't. I have to finish this, because otherwise I'm going to have to do the entire rest of it all over again. How do I throw the sword beams without jumping entirely across the whole fucking map and just getting shot? I don't get it. Sometimes it works, or sometimes it doesn't. Like, okay, it didn't work. That did not work at all.
Scary. Oh,
that did not work
don't
at all.
I do not impress.
I'm just gonna do this offline, because I'm probably gonna have to do this like 40 times. Okay, so I got like one beam out. No beams at all. What am I doing wrong? It's the best blocking in any game ever, because it doesn't actually prevent taking damage. It's not even blocking. Oh, yep, and then he just interrupts my attack, and it takes all my AT. It's kind of ridiculous how every... I don't understand why there's even, like, a conflict in this game, because every boss you fight is, like, fucking god. I don't understand. I don't know how we're gonna beat Sephiroth.
Guess that soul did never learn how to die! See that, folks? That's what you're hoping to that crowd is for everyone!
Oh, now it's kind of working. Why does it work sometimes but not others? I need to figure it out. Of course I missed. Wasted all my... Jesus fucking Christ. I'm just gonna run around in circles and see if I can get just... Dude, I don't understand. Do I have to just look up a guide? I really don't. Am I that dumb? Did they explain it at some point? I can't even get out into the main.
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Groot?
Just skip. Try it again.
My new gift to myself. Scary.
You can't block. You can't block unless you've already hit it before they attack. But then it doesn't actually work. Alright, somehow I threw a thing at him. Do I have to just... Is it because I'm hitting it faster? No, it's not that either. Nope. Is it only if he's like... I'm not doing worse, I'm trying to figure out how this, what the actual rules are. I kind of almost beat him.
Oh, you got?
Dude, why do they have to make... Some of this stuff is just... Block, but watch. It's not gonna do anything.
Meet Kamui. My new gift to myself. Scary. Oh, please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
So, I'm already down, like, about a third of my health right after that. I feel like if I can really... Oh, that staggered him right off the bat. Well, that's better than other stuff, I guess. Now it's kind of Stop. I don't know if it's gonna work until I try it, and then it doesn't see. Ew. I'm gonna feel so dumb when I find out that there's like a really simple thing about
second wind.
It's like, okay, I wanna throw the sword in.
The
can't do anything.
Gotta be careful.
Come on.
He's showing his opponent how to dismiss that.
This is game over, huh?
Please. Yeah, and he attacks you differently each time from the start, so.
Oh, please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
Do I have to hold it like sideways? I don't have any ranged weapons, man. Other than that. Okay, so. No, see, literally doing the same thing, it doesn't work. And I've almost got a full bar, so. What is the problem? Jump all the jump across literally the whole fucking map. Or he'll do the sword maybe. I'm gonna look at it. Figure out what I'm getting wrong. Really, it's not intuitive, it doesn't make any sense. See? Nope. So if I do I have to tap and something fast like that? Yeah, but it doesn't matter because the first time you hit it, it just jumps. So what am I doing wrong? Double tap, double tap, double tap. Nope. That's it. Do I am moving and ready to roll hard. Ah, but he does that.
not doing any damage.
It's gonna need a lot of potions after that one!
So it's kinda like that, I guess. Alright, so be moving while I'm hitting it. That's gotta be something that
shit.
Alright, I know I can't block that shit.
Come on.
Looking hard after that one. And he bounced
back. I think my champions ought to spend more time studying their opponents. It's on now.
It might be, but I gotta heal first. No!
God damn it!
No, it's still a beast. Very clunky. I think I kinda figured out how to make it work. But this guy, if you get close to him, it's an unavoidable attack. See, you can't avoid that. God damn you.
So long.
You'll like it. A devastating attack! That left Theo's champion to win! It's on yet. Did you feel that one? Because it doesn't look like
this. This seriously isn't fun. Like, I'm almost out of magic, too.
Come on. Dead yet.
Dude, there at no point in this game have I actually tried to jump at the dude like that. It's just sometimes the sword beam thing, I think I kind of get out, but it's not. What am I doing wrong? It's not what I'm trying to do. I'm out of potions, I'm out of magic. I got an ether. Yes, I am not trying to do that. I am trying to do the sword beams again. Okay, there we go.
It's gonna need a lot of potions after that one! If this is Team DX strategy,
you'll like this.
He was pressured for like 2 seconds.
It looks like Dio's champions might have made a tactical error.
I don't know how many fucking potions are any. Well, little ones. Okay. Why does every boss fight in this game have to be like this?
Don't you think? You can't fight the hand that feeds.
And yet here you are.
Really though.
It's past time I muzzled you. Good luck. All bar.
Well, I have like some kind
still
of
no bite.
Who let the dog out? The crowd is going absolutely wild as Darkstone makes his arena debut! With his faithful friend at his side.
It's not like this is a checkpoint or anything. I don't actually get a chance to even try to do it. Sucking me towards the guy.
Dad,
stop!
But his best guy isn't good enough! I'm not sure he's gonna be walking
careful
away.
With what? How am I supposed to be careful? Dude, this isn't even- we didn't sign up for this shit. And why can I not have my friends help me? It's not like we're not all in the same boat. Okay. Buy me a second.
Do your thing.
Probably not gonna help. I really gotta stop after this.
Oh, you got
it. Serious? I kind of have to leave it here because otherwise, I don't know. That's another thing about this game. There's a lot of things that I don't like about this game. I don't really understand some of this shit because it's like, what is checkpoint? Well, checkpoint is going to take you back like 40 years ago. You would think that checkpoint would take you back to like the halfway point in the battle because they've done that in other games. No, it's going to take you back like way before the battle you're even doing. So last battle, okay, well, the closest you can do is current one, which is going to be from the very beginning of that one, and this is like fucking 6 battles in a row. I didn't know it was going to be that bad. I gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah, you would think that checkpoint would take you back to like the first morph of the boss fight. But no, that's not how this game works. Look, I'm just not good at this, and I'm not
I guess I don't. I just honestly don't like the combat in this game very much. I like the. I know a lot of people didn't like Final Fantasy XVI's combat system, but that one actually felt like, if you're gonna do a combat game, then that's the way to do it. This is trying to split the difference between turn-based and live combat, and it doesn't do the best job sometimes. Also, this boss is just really annoying. That gun thing. And the mechanic of the blade, the little blade beam, whatever, I don't know about him. All right, one more try, and then I'm gonna have to probably. I'll just have to leave it suspended.
Say his father's attack for that.
Is that just something that is happening with him? Or what?
See, that clown was nearly dead for, but he's back in the fight now! And ready to take his revenge!
Wait for him to reload. Well, that's his... Okay. Wait for him to reload. Okay. I'm not trying...
Looking harder for that one! And he got back!
I'm trying to do that.
Dio's champions are struggling to come up with a great plan of attack.
Feels good as dead.
Talk about stunning swordsmanship. Cloud has once again proven that he's a cut above all competition. Cloud's doing his best, but his best just isn't good enough. I'm not sure he's going to do it either way.
Come on.
Where were we?
Captain.
Okay.
Ain't dead yet.
Found the second wing. And now I still have a shot at defeating his own boss.
Oh.
Cloud's gonna have one foot in the life stream after this.
Did you feel that one, folks?
Dude, it says he's reloading, so how is he shooting me?
Devastating attack!
I think our champions ought to spend more time studying their opponents.
Okay, so it just interrupted my healing. Took my ATB.
Dio's champions were positively brutalized by that hit!
Oh, guess that soul's never learned how to die!
If this is Team Dio's turn,
this is game over, huh?
Sorry, that was really disappointing. I'll beat him next time, but Jesus Christ, I've got to go to bed. Oh my god, I'm so... It's like, okay, here's... You have 3 rounds. Okay, we beat 3 rounds. Oh, well, here's another one. Okay, and here's another. How many... is this the rest of the game? Is there just going to be, like, OP fucking crazy bosses the rest of the game? We'll see. I don't think I'm ever going to be able to beat Sephiroth.